Freddie and I were friendly, and he had this old big tape recorder, and Jimmy Smith had given him this reel-to-reel tape of something he had done live in a club in Atlantic City, I think. And Freddie said, "You got to hear this organ player. He's incredible." And the tapes were rather raw, and the sound was crackly, but you could hear that Jimmy Smith was a young genius. And I was with Prestige at the time, and I said to Bob Weinstock, "You've got to sign this guy. He's the next thing."
Thank you. には、カフェバーナっていう安酒場に足を運んでみるのもいいもんだね。
なぜ？
こうして素敵なレディーと知り合えたからさ。
お上手ね。
みんなそう言うよ。
今夜はとても楽しかったわ。
過去形かい？
でももう時間が。
夜に時間はない。事件があるだ。事件がある。
Thank you. What you gonna play now? I don't know. But what's an ever I play? It's got to be
to the program. This is jazz.
But still, as you hear it, it will be as new as today, because the player is improvising with inspiration will bring various parts into the old theme.
This is Jack.
Serious guy. He had spent a year, he rented a warehouse, leased an organ, and just spent a year every day of his life just working out on the organ. And so when he came to New York, he was like fully grown as an artist and an astonishingly exciting one.
Thank you. nothing more and nothing less than their own great imagination.
Something else, and for some kind of reason I know, and I think he did also, that there's a certain connection